everyone, this is Mia with SmarterCX, and I'm here at NRF 2019 with Ahmed from Caper. Hi, yes. Ahmed, how are you?
I'm doing great, thank you.
Good. Ahmed, you have something cool here. Can you show us what it is?
So this is Caper. It's our smart shopping cart. And the idea with this is that you'd walk into a grocery store, grab one of these Caper smart shopping carts, and it's really going to help you from the very beginning of when you get into the store to when you leave. It's kind of like an Amazon Go compacted, and all those components and features are compacted into a shopping cart. So if I show you here, if you walked into a store, you'd grab one of our shopping carts and you'd simply throw the item inside of the shopping cart. And what you're gonna see on the screen here is it's gonna identify that I added those Lay's chips and it's gonna add it to the screen. On top of that, while you're walking around the store and shopping, you could search by where item locations are, you could shop by recipe, you could see what the nearby deals are, and a lot of other interactive components to help the shoppers as they're shopping. Going into a store, being able to add items to your cart, check out directly on your cart and leave the store is something I think that's kind of hot. So I think that's something that we're gonna see a lot of in 2019.
Very cool, thank you so much. I can't wait to see this in my store.